Good morning, students. Welcome to online class. Students, today I will teach you the subject EVS, class 3, chapter 6. And the topic which I am going to explain to you is our environment. So, students, here we will see two types of components in the environment. The components of the environment, the first point I am going to tell you. First, let us know about the environment. The term environment refers to our surroundings, which includes different living and non-living components. So, both living and non-living components are mixed in our environment. Now, we will go to the living components. Living components include like people, germs, animals and plants, etc. Then next we will go non-living components. In non-living components, it includes like air, water and land. These are non-living components. So students, now I told you the two things, especially the living components and non-living components. Okay, now we shall move to the next point, is types of pollution. Mainly we see here four types of pollution. First is air pollution, second is water pollution, third is land pollution and fourth is noise pollution. Let us see one by one. What is air pollution? Any kind of smoke coming out from the vehicles, factories, these gases mix with our air and pollute the environment and pollutes the air. So, it affects our health like skin allergies, irritation of throat, eyes, cough, all those things are take place in our life due to the air pollution. Now, second one, water pollution. The harmful substance which mix with the water and produce the water. And if we use that water, we get that diarrhea, jaundice. This type of sickness we get with the water pollution. Now, third one we go to the land pollution. Land pollution, when we throw the garbage here and there, especially the plastic, some glasses, they never decay in the land and there pollute the land. And in the same land, the farmer produce the crops and animals and we human beings use that, we consume that. So in this case, we get a major sickness like cancer. So we have to save our earth. Now, the last one we go to the noise pollution. Any kinds of noise which disturbs us is called a noise pollution. And the effect of the noise pollution is hearing loss, sleep disorder, headache, this type of sickness we get from the noise pollution. So students, now I told you about our environment, the components of living and non-living things, how they compose and mix with our environment. So students, today I end my class here. You just revise the book and you will know more about the environment and the type of the pollution. Okay, students. Thank you.